enjoying some Quackers. Quackers this morning. You like that one, Dan?
I do like that, Mel. Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, hey, I'm sorry. I got the microphone. Hey, guess what? If your ducky, if your rubber ducky has lost his quack, don't feel bad or don't fret, because we got a place that we can replace all that rubber ducky stuff. This is a crazy story. See you in a few minutes. Hey, what you learned?
Especially with the holiday shopping season looming, you've likely been in a lot of stores lately, but you may have never seen a store like this.
Yeah, it's a store that sells rubber ducks and only rubber ducks. Dan Drew joined us live from Quacker Gift Shop on South Broadway to show us all the ducks. Good morning, Dan.
It pays the bills. It pays the bills. That's all I'm saying is it pays. Hey, good morning, Mel and Mike. How are you guys doing?
Fantastic.
Great.
How are you?
You guys like ducks?
Love ducks.
Love them.
Then you're going to love this story because Steve Coudron and his wife Jennifer love ducks as well. Matter of fact, they have over what? How many? 30,000?
Over 30,000 ducks.
30,000 ducks in this store. Now, you want to talk about a specialty store. This is it. It's all about ducks.
It is.
I mean, it's rubber ducks, it's furry ducks, it's celebrity ducks, it's...
Ducks that open in an egg.
Yes.
You know, you can grow it yourself.
You can grow your own ducks.
All kinds of ducks.
Any decoys for hunters? We'll talk about that later. Let me ask you, how did you and your lovely wife get into this position where you're selling ducks on South Broadway in Inglewood?
Well, we started doing it by making soaps.
Mm-hmm.
And for the kids...
Duck soap?
Duck soap.
Soap from ducks?
No.
Okay, just wanted to clarify that. Hard-hitting news.
We started putting ducks into the soap.
Yes.
And then the people said, can
you put ducks into the soap?
Yeah, okay. For the kids.
Okay.
You know, to bathe with.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
And they said, can I just have
mm-hmm.
the duck?
Mm-hmm.
And we did, and we started with 40, and then 80, and then 100. And now we have over 1,000 different unique ducks.
I bet.
It's quacktacular.
I bet. Oh, boy, did he just say that. Steve, set the comedy down. It could go off and hurt somebody. All right, let me ask you a question. I bet you never thought when you graduated college, like, hey, a few years from now, I'm going to be selling ducks for a living, right? But
never.
There's something. What do you think it is about the duck that people just dig?
It's a smile. It's a wonderful smile.
These are bathtub ducks. Now, you have so many different styles and categories of ducks. These are bathtub ducks, right?
That's right.
And you've got, like, a star duck. You've got, what is this, a clown duck?
It is. It's a hip-hop duck.
Okay, hip.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm a duck, and you could just boom, boom, boom. Okay, and then we have, what's this one?
That's a Bahama Mama duck.
Okay, this is Mama. You know, I'm getting a rap from my producer, so I think she wants to hear this a little more. That's probably not the kind of rap they were thinking about. KDVR.com. Oh, by the way, tell Ken Clark before I toss it back that he was, for whatever reason, Ken Clark was looking for a Christmas gerbil, and tell Mike, I got him one. Don't ask, don't tell.
Guys, all right.